I'm honored this evening to welcome you on behalf of the Board of the Port Authority to this, the 50th anniversary and long service award ceremony.
Of the moment, receiving the Visionary Award, Professor Shirley. Congrats, Prof. Well done.